It's fall, the best season in the world.
Hey guys, it's Casey. Welcome to or back to my channel. If you are new here, please subscribe. Today's video is going to be fall outfit ideas / fall haul. Fall fashion is the best fashion, in my opinion. So without further ado, let's get into the video. First category is jackets. One of the staples in my closet and a lot of other people's would be a black leather jacket. I have two currently, which are essentially the same exact jacket, but they're like slightly different, so I'm trying to decide which one to keep. This one is a black zipper, this one is a silver one. Thrifted both of them, they're both real leather, but I think these are just great pieces. You can literally go to a thrift store, they honestly have a lot of leather. I got both of these at the Bayville Village Church thrift shop on Long Island. If you live near there, I recommend it. That's literally where I get like 80% of my wardrobe, so if you're nearby, definitely hit it up. Next jacket is this red leather one. This is not real leather. I got it from Savers thrift shop for $10, so it's definitely not real leather, but I think it looked really good on. It's super cute. I love that it's red and not black. I can spice some darker outfits up, and I'm very excited to style this. Jacket is this brown leather one. It looks a bit like suede. It is real leather. This is a large. I styled this with jeans and cowboy boots and it looked really cute. Very excited to wear that. And the last jacket is this one. I found it last winter, I think. And I didn't wear it because it was kind of already too cold, but I'm excited to style this. Hopefully I can make it look cute. I feel like this would just be fun to spice up an outfit. I love plaid, so this is also from the Bayville Village Church thrift shop. I promise not all of it is thrifted. I did buy some, but a lot of it is thrifted, so go hit up your local thrift shop because there's no need to be buying new stuff when all this great stuff is already sitting waiting for you for like half the price. So the next category is tops. A must-have top, I would say, is just a red button-up collared shirt. Red. I don't know where that came from. This is white. This one's pretty small. I want to get like a little bit of a more oversized one. It's great for styling underneath shirts that I will show you. And this is another great thing to wear underneath other shirts. It's just a white turtleneck. So what I would put on top of those are argyle sweaters, as I'm wearing right now. I layer those on top of the button-up shirts or alone, whatever, but this one, this blue one, oh, schnitzel, and this one. I just love the argyle look. I think it's cute. Maybe that's just me, but I'm a big fan. I would layer over those white shirts would be vests. This one I wore it a lot last fall for apple picking with the turtleneck underneath, and I've worn it with the button up underneath, so they both work. Very preppy cute look that I'm into. Discombobulated. This is another sweater vest, but this one buttons. It's a bit oversized and I like the dark neutral colors because then you can match it with anything. Next, this is a men's vest, like that you'd wear to I don't know, a wedding or a fancy event. I saw some girls style them really cute. I think they left them open, unbuttoned. So I'm gonna see if I can style this, if I don't look like a pirate. But yes, hopefully it works. And the last shirt is this silk one. Please ignore the wrinkles. I just washed it and I have to iron it. It's real silk. I know you're not supposed to wash that, but I don't want to pay for dry cleaning, so. It's just a really pretty shirt. I don't know how I'm gonna style it. It might work with that vest over it, but we'll see. You just look elegant. Yay! Next we have dresses. My friend got this for me for my birthday, I think last summer. It's just like a velvet, black velvet. Kind of looks greenish and light. It's either black or like bluish green, I don't know. But it has little rhinestones. Very nice, very fall. Next dress I actually bought, surprisingly. This is from Tilly's, which I hadn't been in for years, and it's honestly like so flattering. I think this style is really flattering on every body type. Like, it literally gave me curves and I don't really have curves. I feel like black tights would look cute with this, some booties, black leather jacket. I don't know if that's too much black, but it's very flattering, super cute, and I don't have any long sleeve dresses, so this is great for the fall. Then there's this dress, which I feel like a lot of people have. I got it at the thrift store. I think it's Urban Outfitters. Yeah. It is just a green plaid dress. I wore this with a leather jacket over it, and then I'm also picturing it with a white shirt underneath. If it's colder, you can layer a bunch, add some tights, booties, like that would be so cute. I love plaid. I think it's a staple, especially this green color. And then this dress, it's really probably like a nightgown or a slip or whatever, because it's Victoria's Secret. But I got this last fall. I wore it with that like white turtleneck underneath and then some boots, and it was literally so cute. I've worn it in the summer like too, just by itself. This is a trend that you can, you know, wear both seasons. I think it's super pretty. Love the lace. We love the thrift store. It's a great place. The next category is shoes. I don't have a lot of boots. I usually wear sneakers in the fall and every season there is, but I'm trying to change that. Trying to acquire some more boots. So these I wore in the summer. You know, cowboy boots, but I styled them with jeans and it was pretty cute. Like farm girl vibes, I don't know. I wanna buy like my own pair and wear them into my feet, but these are doing me just fine. I'm probably gonna wear them until they fall apart, so. Super cute, love the brown. I don't have any brown boots besides these, so that's what we're working with. Then, these shoes are the moment. Ah, I just got these from Macy's. I'm in love. Look at that. So cute. Dark green snakeskin boots with the square toe. I feel like I'm like an adult when I wear them because they're high heeled. I sound like I'm a teacher when I walk, but I think they're so cute. This would like spice up. You could literally wear like a black outfit and then add these and then it's like, oh, a little pop of color. Can't wait to wear them. Hello, who is it? These are the next shoe. Please ignore the dirt on them. Because I went pumpkin picking and clearly I didn't think to dust them off.
Big body bins, remember? I used to be dusty.
I think any black boot is just a classic. Doesn't have to necessarily be these. I personally like the chunkier bottom. I do really want the tall boots, you know what I'm talking about? Black boots that like everyone's been wearing. I'm debating if it's worth it. I will wear it for years to come, then it's worth it, but if it's like, if I'm gonna hate them next fall, then... Also, they're so high, like, you can't really wear pants with them. So, I don't know. I don't wear skirts. Usually I'm the type of person that's always cold, so I don't know if it'll be worth buying shoes that I can only wear for like a few weeks. It gets frigid, but I do think black boots are a staple to have. I need to clean them. The last shoe item, these are my mom's because I ordered a pair and they haven't come yet, but black loafers. I apparently picked these out for her last season, so good for me because now they're like very in trend. But these are the brand Circus by Sam Edelman. They're a little bit too big on me, but I'm just gonna use them for the video so you can see like how I'd style them. Hopefully mine come in the mail soon because, you know, fall's gonna be over soon. I like the chunkier bottoms. Mine that I ordered are a bit chunkier than these. I wanna get like little white socks and ruffles to wear with them. Love the little loafers.
Thank you for your time.
Okay, the next category is accessories. I don't have that many things. I would just say headbands. I don't have any on me, but I wear those a lot in the fall. I think that just makes everything cuter. Kind of some Blair Waldorf vibes, you know. Then I have these two bracelets. I've been wearing a bunch this fall. The brand is Love Is Project. I actually have a discount code if you guys want to get some. This one, I don't know, it just reminds me of fall. It's like gold and then little pops of color. And then this one is just white and gold. It says love. Each purchase from this empowers female artisans in 10 countries around the world through fair wages, healthcare, education, and more. So when you buy one of these, you're helping a fellow lady. You want to support some female artisans. They were nice enough to give me a discount code for you guys to use. I'll put it right here. So yeah, go check them out. Next, for accessories, we have some purses. These I literally probably wear all season, but I've been wearing these a lot, these little like bags, because I hate carrying around a big purse. I think it's like a cute accessory and it is easy to have things in here. This one is Coach. It's from the Bayville Village Thrift Shop. These four bags are all from there actually. And then this brown one is the same style. And this green one, it would be sick if it was darker green and matched the boots. But then this is like a fake Chanel looking one. I do not have the funds, nor would I want to spend that much money on a purse. So, we stick to the knockoffs, and I think that is it. Okay, that is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you got some outfit inspo. Hope you liked some of the fits. Subscribe if you like fall, because it's probably my favorite season. Ugh, I don't know. I love summer, don't get me wrong. I am a warmth girl. But I just love like the fall foliage and apple picking and all the activities, and Halloween is my favorite holiday, so big fall girl. Comment down below what your favorite article of clothing or shoe or accessory was. Go hit up thrift shops. We consume too much. And I will see you guys next Friday. Then another thing that I would lay over, another thing. Why am I a YouTuber if I can't speak properly? Another thing I would layer over those white shirts. Okay, that is it for the video. My back hurts. Okay, goodbye.
Bye! I love you!